Gnaneshwar Maharaj's siblings reacted to the entire event, because it was by his own choice that he decided to attend Samadhi. So I will be starting today's evening's Abhang concert with the first Abhang of the Samadhi Sola, followed by a few popular Abhangs and a few rare Abhangs. Please do let us know if you would like to listen to anything specific. I will try and include that too.
Sri Ram.
tells us who all have come to see Vithala, Rukmini, Garuda, Hanumanta. Everybody has come from all over the place to witness the Samadhi at Vadambi. Vithala, Rukmini, Sahita, Garuda, Gandharva Ani Deva Ale Suradhani. important any nama, whatever you feel like. It could be Ramakrishna Hari, or it could be Jai Jai Shankara, or it could be Sri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram. How important the chant of the nama is. And Jnaneshwar Maharaj in his very beautiful Adham, which is a part of the Haripad, tells us, Eka Tatva Nama Dridadari Mana. There is Hari Se Karuna Yehi Ratuji. If you have Vidama Ura Nama Tanama Dridamana Manasila, if you have it very strong in your heart, keep on chanting it, saying it all the time, Hari Se Karuna Yehi Ratuji. You will always have the blessings, or the, you will always be at the Lord's mercy. Very simple, Ramakrishna Govinda. There cannot be anything simpler than this. And Nama Parate Tattva Nahire. There is nothing, there is no other Tattva or nothing else that you need to know other than any Nama that you feel, I say. So these are the verses from the Haripad, which is also a creation of Jnaneshwar Maharaj. This is in the Ragam Mishra Pihu. Pihu is also known as Kapi.
Jesus, I love you.
पांडुरंगे पांडुरंगे गुण गावत प्रभु गुण गावत गुरु गुण us that Abhiragulalam Dhanitaranga, Nathakuri Natsi Maja Sakha Pandurada. I can see my Lord is dancing in my friend's house. And then he says that I am a Shivu, I am of a lower caste. How will I even be allowed to go inside and see? All that I can do is stand outside and listen to all the Abhangsa. And then he talks about the Chandrabhaga and all the number of Vatri saints who will visit Pandharpur and see the Lord during the Ashada and Kartike Kadashi. This Abhang is the Ragam of Bhupali or Mohana.
Abhiragulalam Abhi on request for Vanamali Radha Ramana.
Kabir Das is known for his Nirgun bhajans. also his Raman, a lot of lessons he's written on Lord Rama, also his Dohas, which have so much of in-depth meaning. This bhajan tells us, bhajana bina, hari nama bina, jala jayu aiso jivana. He says, if you have a life without bhajan or hari nama, what is the point? Jala jayu, just it is just equivalent to being burnt. And then he says, parvata suna ek vriksha bina, the mountain is empty without a vriksha. But vriksha suna ek patti bina, the tree is empty without a leaf. With all these comparisons, in the end he says, kehta kabira suno bhai sadhu jagata suna, the entire world would be empty if there is no Raman. So this is a very meaningful, beautiful bhajan written by Sant Kabir Das. I hope you all enjoyed listening to this Abhang concert. We normally have a full bench of akavadins and chorus and all of it would probably be more vibrant. That's how normal Abhang programs are perceived. But which is not the case, because Abhangs also have a lot of meanings and are very soulful ravans, and they necessarily do not have to be in faster tempos. So today's concept was based mainly for the slower style of Abhangs with more meanings and a bit more bhava. So I hope you all enjoyed this, and this will be the last version for you.
Give me now.